Oh, that's great. I remember those days with Lenda, Vicky Gates, Iris Kyle, Yaxeni Orokan, Betty Pariso. Those are some great bodybuilding days.
We're going to see a reunion tomorrow.
And then we haven't talked about Sean for a couple minutes. Is he lost?
I think Sean is just getting lost in the size thing here. I love Sean, but I think he looks probably better by himself. I have him solidly in third.
No, abs and thighs.
Abs and thighs is Kamal.
It's Kamal.
Kamal has abdominals and thighs. Derek is fighting for this one, and that most muscular is a tie between those two. It's apples and oranges. You know, it's like, I think Derek's bigger and Kamal's more detailed when it comes to that most muscular pose. And Derek is starting to sweat. He's starting to shine. You see the sweat on top of the traps.
Relax.
And over the pecs. You got to rub that in.
John
or it becomes
and Sean
a mess.
Switch.
Oh.
Okay. See what they do with Derek. I like to see Kamal and Derek.
Derek and Kamal switch.
There you go. That's the one I was looking for. And this is where I think Kamal may be making up some ground on Derek.
Front double bicep.
And again, with six instead of five, it makes it a little harder to see who's in the center square.
It's hard to predict what the judges are actually doing here, but you can see, again, Derek is starting to beat up with the sweat over the traps coming down the...
Gentlemen,
he has to rub that sweat into his body. Kamal is still dry as a desert. That means he's done his homework in terms of conditioning. And John Jewett.
Thank you, gentlemen. Back in line.
John
back
Jewett
to you, Bob.
Should be
all right, thank
very
you,
accomplished.
Steve.